What's good YouTube? Welcome back to the channel, and today it's a different kind of video. It's a vlog type. If you guys aren't familiar pa, we are launching a clothing line. So it's called Ateli. I've mentioned it on my other social media pages. So we're actually shooting now, so check it out. So that's my boy Philip. Turn niya, kakatapos lang ng akin. But like, I'm excited to share with you guys this journey. Kasi medyo matagal namin siyang pinaplano. So we'll take you with us during the shoot. Let's go! So guys, yung products namin, we're actually launching joggers muna, tsaka a cap. So I wanna show you guys, this is the V1 premium jogger. So yung goal talaga namin is to make joggers na for lifestyle, and for training, working out. So wala kasi ako, problem ko kasi ever since before was finding the perfect pair. Yung kapit siya, at the same time stretchy, masusuot mo siya wherever you go, nag-grocery ka o nag-workout ka, you can even squat it. Diba? So actually yun talaga yung selling point namin with this one, yun yung inspiration. Kasi for the longest time, again, ang dami kong nabibiling joggers and nothing fit perfect. We tried to make it perfect, 1 year in the making tong brand na to. But yeah, this is the jogger, so it's super stretchy. I'm wearing a size medium, so I wanna show you guys, it has deep pockets. Kasi for example, when you're benching or pag nag-workout ka, diba, your phone can fall, yung mga ganun. So in-address namin yung problem na yun. Tapos we also have back pockets, so if you can take a look, back pockets, yeah. Ateli designs. I didn't want to make it a Jacob Alaba clothing line. We wanted to make it a brand that would cater to fitness and lifestyle in general. So ayun, it's not a Jacob Alaba brand, it's more of a collaborative brand. We want to make you guys high quality clothing. Yung sobrang ganda talaga na everyday wear, working out, groceries, even in the airport or whatever you want to do with it, yun, okay yun. So guys, yung products namin initially will be joggers and a cap pala. Down the line, mag-add pa kami more fitness tops, diba? Yung mga pang-workout, yung mga ganyan, pwede mong suotin, shirts, things like that. So guys, for the caps, this is a trucker cap. We wanted a trucker cap, yung net yung likod. Kasi it's kind of like a trip namin yung itsura. Tapos, oy, what's up Vince?
So bro. These are the packaging, bro.
Yeah. Hindi kasi siya mabilis gawin, syempre ngayon pandemic, but we really want to make you guys good quality clothing na pang everyday wear. Kasi to be honest, like sa Philippines, there aren't a lot of brands for men and for fitness, diba? So mostly mga bigger brands talaga yung binibili. So we are proudly made in the Philippines. Support local tayo. But initially, we're gonna be launching a few items lang. Just want to release like 100 pairs of joggers. And yung mga caps. Vince, ilang caps tayo?
80 caps.
So 80 caps muna. So Ateli. I'm gonna have my friend Philip talk about the brand, bakit Ateli, and what it stands for. Okay? So some more B-roll coming at you. Okay guys, so to talk about more of the brand and yung story and bakit siya Ateli, I have my partner Philip over here. So Philip, can you share with him bakit siya Ateli?
So yeah, this brand came also a brainchild of me and Jacob and Vince over here. The brand really came about because we couldn't find something that would both match our lifestyle and also athletic needs. We wanted something that would be seamless in both, more of like an addition than the main piece. So it's very flexible, if I have to say something, with your outfit. Brand is basically, we made it for people who are like us as well, who enjoy working out, who enjoy going out, being able to do things comfortably and not so being restrained in certain movements, in certain cuts and fits. Ateli is short for atelier. Basically, it's Hindi ko na maalala. No, so Atelier is short for Atelier. It's basically it came from us wanting to make something. And for Jacob's viewers and also other people who, like I said, are into lifestyle and athletics. And Atelier is more because an Atelier makes something that is perfectly fitted for you. That is perfectly made for you, customized for you. And that's how we envision the brand. It's something that we make for the people. And we want it to fit perfectly on them. We put in a lot of thought in each piece. Like a lot of sample products have been made. Like if you can
countless
see over
hours.
Here. Countless hours, countless money spent.
One year in the making.
1 year in the making, exactly. 1 year in the making. I mean, if you look at all our samples from here and all the other stuff that go into this brand, it's really something that we put our heart into. And like an Atelier, we made it just for the people.
So guys, yung sinabi nga namin, 1 year in the making tong project dream namin. So we couldn't have done this without Vince over here. So si Vince in charge of the clothing, some materials, that, and he was such a huge help talaga sa amin. So Vince, can you share with them like a little bit about the materials and like how long it took for us to actually source some? Kasi mahirap mahanap ng gantong stretchy.
We took multiple days sourcing out the fabric. Hopefully magustuhan ninyo yung jogger pants namin kasi we made it with love. Actually almost a year namin siya pinaghandaan. So dami naming prototypes na ginawa before namin ma-perfect yung joggers namin. That's it. Hopefully magustuhan ninyo.
Roy, thank you so much for filming, man.
Any day,
solid
guys.
Riff, solid
any
riff.
Day, any day.
Anyway, check it out. He is rocking the Telly size small. So, honestly, dude, how do you find it?
Initial review, grabe yung, like, it hugging your leg.
Yeah.
Super, super nice. And as you can see, super stretchy. Like, I see now how different it is from, like, you know, custom, like, yung store-bought things lang. Like, it's different that way. You can see up to my butt and everything, like, it's really hugging your skin. Yeah. So I guess that's the main thing that I super like about it. And check out the pockets.
Deep, no?
Easy. Super, super nice.
So, di mo nalang nagpag nagbe-bench ka?
Nope.
I
100%. But yeah, crazy, crazy, crazy quality.
Guys, shout out to Seb. Sobrang salamat sa photos, solid photographer. Kasama ko rin siya sa video, yung cooking. I'll link it over here if you guys wanna check it out. I'm totally not related, pero so far, 6 shots. Come here, right? Check this out.
Damn.
So, can't wait to share the photos with you guys. Follow Atelier Designs on Instagram. I'll link it in the description, but there's a comment. And so, yeah. See you guys later.